girls, my booze, my juice. Look, homie, I done came up in nine. Go shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. Yo! What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I wanted to talk to you guys about Fortnite Mirrors and when exactly is this coming out, and what we should know for Fortnite Mirrors. So if you guys didn't notice already, we have some skins coming out of the item shop, which obviously means it's coming out soon. As you guys can see, we got the Deluxe's Locker, we got the Concept of Fear Bundle, the Dark Nightmare Gear Bundle, Punk Patch, Pumpkin Drivers, like a whole bunch of Halloween skins in the item shop. I'm pretty sure we even got one in the feature tab. Yeah, I think this could be a Halloween skin. I'm not sure if it is, but yeah. So we have all those skins, meaning that, of course, it's October and Fortnite Mirrors will be coming out very soon. Now, when exactly is Fortnite Mirrors, you may be asking. Fortnite Mirrors is actually on the 10th. The 10th of October, Fortnite Mirrors is coming out. So in less than 5 days, we will be playing Fortnite Mirrors in Fortnite. As you guys can see, it says Fortnite Returns, or Fortnite Mirrors Returns, October 10th. The stakes have never been higher. Fortnite Mirrors returned October 10th. Now, this is confirmation that it is coming out on October 10th. This is in the Fortnite news, if you guys want to check that out. Now, that's about it for Fortnite Mirrors. But there is something else that I wanted to talk about, and that's actually these new skins that are coming out that look so cool. So basically, there is Bumblebee, a Fortnite Transformer skin, Fortnite Battle Bus Transformer skin, and I'm pretty sure Megatron, all coming to Fortnite very, very soon. Now, these skins look absolutely fire. I don't know if it's a bundle that's real money, or if it's V-Bucks. Hopefully it's V-Bucks. I have a feeling it's going to be actual money, though. But we'll see how it is. That is coming to the item shop on October 13th. Or not October 13th. Sorry, that's going to your local retailers on October 13th. So like Target, Walmart, whatever you guys have. That will be there in your stores. In the gaming section, there'll be discs or little games. It'll look like Fortnite. It'll be like a Fortnite disc that you'll buy on the 13th and the 13th only. Or not the 13th only, but it starts on the 13th. And I don't know how long it'll be sold, but it starts on the 13th. And if you don't get it from retailers, you can't get it until the 20th. Because on the 20th, that's actually when it comes out in the item shop. So you can get it from your retailers early on the 13th. But if you don't do that, then you're pretty much screwed until the 20th. So let me show you guys. Alright guys, so as you can see, we're on Twitter under the Fortnite page. So if you just look up Fortnite on Twitter, you'll find this video like two posts down. They posted this early this morning. And we can finally see what has been leaked. Let's check it out, guys. Let's see what we got. Look at that. Now, you guys can't tell me that did not look so hyped up and amazing. Just look at all of the cinematics on this. It just looks amazing. The Bumblebee skin looks like a 10 out of 10 easily. The Megatron skin, solid 5 out of 10. Don't really like that one. But now, this Battle Bus skin, I think, is so creative. And just the way it's made out of the Fortnite Battle Bus, I just think this is so cool. They made it into a Transformer Battle Bus. Like, that's so creative. This give this a 9 out of 10. I think the Bumblebee skin is so good. I'm gonna have to cop that if it's V-Bucks. If it's money, I'm not sure about all that. But we'll see. Just look at it. Like, that looks so cool. The pickaxe, that looks so cool. Oh my gosh. The back bling even looks cool. The Bumblebee's pickaxe looks amazing. Look at that. It's like a sword. That actually looks so cool. And then of course the ending there.
As you guys can see, as I said, October 3rd, 2023, Fortnite Transformers pack. You got yourself Bumblebee and Megatron right here. It says here, purchase required, so I'm pretty sure that's showing that it needs to be real money. I'm not exactly sure, but we'll figure that out. Look at that, though. Let's watch it one more time, guys, and I'll play it slow and stop things as I want to. So, here's the Bumblebee's pickaxe. Looks amazing. Just take a look at the head on that skin. His head, just so much detail, the eyes, the horns. I love it, honestly. I watched the recent Transformers movie, and I'm a fan of Transformers. I really like the movies. But everything looks so amazing, guys. Like, that is just so cool. And then his back bling right here. Move it back a little bit. His back bling looks like a mini, his like car that he turns into with like wings or something. Well, let's see if we can get a full back view of him. Oh yeah, here, this is a decent one. So yeah, it has like wings and tires here. That looks pretty cool. The back bling, you get some solid combos with those. Pretty nice skin. Bumblebee doesn't look too bulky either, so that's pretty good. Let's see. Slides in the DMs, kills him. That back bling is so stupid. I hate this back bling. The last Transformer skin that's in the game has the same back bling, but it's green, and I never use it. It's stupid. But this skin looks okay, guys. I mean, look at his pickaxe. It looks pretty cool. I can't really complain about the pickaxe. It's like a purple bar, I guess. Like a purple, like, I don't even know. But all the pickaxes look to be one-handed pickaxes. You guys got the dual-wielded pickaxe and the one-handers. These ones all look like the one-handers, if the trailer is being accurate. But here's the back bling on Megatron here. Pretty good look at it. Here's the Battle Bus skin again. This one is probably the one I'm most excited for. Even though it's not the best one in the bundle, it's the most creative one in my opinion. I like it. Like, this whole style of it, how they brought Transformers and Fortnite together and like actually literally combined the two and making themselves a Fortnite skin. I think that's so amazing, and I love that idea. So that looks really amazing. The Battle Bus back bling right there looks so sick. And just look at that pickaxe. As you guys can see, another one-handed pickaxe. This is his arm right here extending out into the pickaxe. And then that pickaxe looks so incredible. The color scheme on it, the blue, the gray, and the yellow looks so amazing together. So that's a 10 out of 10 pickaxe, honestly. There's a close-up of his face and his upper body. Here's Bumblebee. Close-up, looks so sick. There's Megatron running. Look at the cinematics on this. It just looks so amazing. And then they collide. And then, there it is. So guys, that's going to be about it. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. Ring that bell for post notifications. If you guys are excited for Fortnite Mirrors or the October 13th Fortnite pack, let me know in the comments. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. Ring that bell for post notifications. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.